I'm gonna get back in. There's a thunderstorm coming. I've already moved the car because I don't want to get stuck again. I was stuck this morning, but I managed to maneuver my way out of the mud. Thankfully, yeah, this place is just water everywhere. This will get soaked tonight, and then the tires will be doing this. Look at my hands. Can't go on that stuff. It gets super slippery. That's what I was on last night. The wheels were doing this. I think I'm gonna go park on the actual like rocky road. Thoroughly, massively stuck. Bogged. Look, this sand is so wet. I didn't realize it was so wet. Yeah. It'll be okay. It's gonna be okay. Breathe. This happened. So I thought, nah, I'm getting out of here. Then that happened.
It's been so wet.
But I want to park there. It's a bit more, but that's in the way of the pop top. Could park there. Hopefully I can get out. Oh, it's a heavy load.
Back off the first track there.
Nice to get off.
Yeah.
Both helping. This is so awesome. Just picked this turtle up off the road. So I picked it up and we're like, what is it doing out here? There's got to be water somewhere. And he spotted this dam over here, so he's jumped the fence. He's putting it back in the dam. Yay! Turtle is safe. Snakes.
Yeah, like when I started walking out of there, I heard something grass. And I was like, yeah.
True. Sending me, he's from WA.
Yeah.
Doing what we're doing.
Yeah.
He's sending me a snake bite kit.
Yeah.
And a first aid kit.
As well.
Yeah.
What, phenomenal.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why?
Just because. Legend. I'm on my course. I'm going on till the freedom is stored. Or until they put me up in the floor. Yeah, what they say is gonna win. Is it burning better now?
Yeah, is it burning better now?
It is.
yeah, a rainbow in the making.
Just drove all the way up this hill, now driving back down it. I got to a camp spot up the top and it's very late, it's almost 7 p.m. and I'm quite tired, but good tired. I put my neck out today, well it went out because I've got neck issues anyway, so that's really hurting. I got to the top and there was, as soon as I arrived, two cars were like right behind me and they wanted to camp in the only spot that was left at that site up the top of the mountain. So I was actually like just getting out and then I saw them pull up behind me. I was getting out to have a look. You know, I just thought, oh, I'll let them have it and I'll go look, I'll keep looking for someone else. And yeah. Oh. Couldn't see. in the car, but when I drove past, I saw it looked like a couple of young families. So, and they were smiling at me as I left, turned around and left. Back down the mountain. Now I'm just waiting for you to give me the get-go, the deal clear to get up on my bed, but I don't think I can just yet because you got your Crocs there, your camo Crocs. Oh, you just moved them. Does that mean I can get up now? No, because you want access to the fridge still, don't you, Mama? Did you just get cheese out of the fridge, Mama?
I shall wait here patiently for you to give me the cheese, Mama. Look, I look like little spring chicken for you. That is because I am the cutest little boy ever. You're getting all my good angles of my beautiful face and my cuteness all around. Oh, that's right. Oh, yes. Life is good. Did I just fall asleep? I was dreaming about the cheese. I was dreaming about the cheese, the cheddar, the old cheeses. Yes.
Thank you.
tries to reverse. Good. Flat ground. Nice. Oh, do I have a reception here? That is the question. These guys are everywhere. No reception. So I've gone for a wander. This is a bit of higher ground, but I don't think I'm gonna get any because of all the trees. All the pine trees. Oh, this is nice. And Baba. Baba. Pine tree. I've come from there. Where does that go? No idea. There it is. How close can I get? What does it have? See its markings? Crazy. Kind of looks like a scorpion. Where's that other one? Oh, right here. See you later. Oh, another one. I figured out where I was, just back there. And I looked that way and that way. It was actually a road I walked on this morning. So yes, it is amazing here. It's a maze and everything looks the same. You could easily get lost, very easily. But I'm starting to get a bit of a map. A bit of a map has started to form in my mind. Which is something I really love. I love that about when I hike and explore places. It just happens automatically. These are so cute. They sort of look like cactuses, don't they? They're all gonna grow up, keep growing up and up, and be like these guys. So no phone coverage and I've had no internet either, which I don't mind. Don't mind it. Mm-hmm. running circle this car. So it rained last night and it was beautiful. I was hoping that the roads like weren't too wet so I'd be able to get out like now. Looking all right so far. Thankfully, there is some sand up ahead, which I'm a little bit worried about. A lot of sand. If it's too wet, then I'll have to turn around. And the road back this way, it's the other problem. It's sort of like it could potentially be far too muddy. We shall see. Oh, I can't get through there. Oh. I mean, I could, but I'd prefer not to scratch the car. Starting to get sandy, sort of. That would be nice. Any reception? Let's check. Good boys. Good, very good. Still no reception. Let's keep moving. Up there is sandy. So I've actually walked everywhere I'm driving. I've actually walked on foot. So I know the lay of the land. I think that sand up ahead should be fine. Up this hill, we can do it. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do it. Up we go, boys. Cicada. Time for some water.
there. Okay. Plan on this, did we? Everyone in their seats. Good boys. That's not your seat.
I know, Mama, but I like to be up the front with you. You see? I stand here, watch, lie down. Yes. I got the best view like this, you know? And I'm right next to you, Mama.
Whew, this is a maze. It all sort of looks the same. It's beautiful. There's no reception, so no maps.
Drinkies, some water.
Certainly not boring.
It's not boring.
I love it here. So much to explore. Gee. Look at that earth. Yeah, this is a logging truck road. All the roads in here are basically most.